Gretel's rant.
Here we go. We don't know what it's about, but Gredo is about to do what he does every single week, and that's have a rant about something that's been going on in his life. What is it, Gredo? What's your problem this week?
Well, you know I'm a wrestler.
Yes, you are a wrestler.
I wrestle every weekend. Yes, I wrestled three times this weekend.
Oh, did you?
Aye.
How did it go?
Good. I wrestled in a primary school, Motherwell. I wrestled at the Garage in Glasgow, double duty. I done an opener tag team match, jumped in the motor, whereabouts zone, leotard, down to Carlisle and defended my target heavyweight title in Carlisle.
Wow,
in the main event. So.
Big venues.
Yep.
And what really school gym hall, wow. Oh, wow.
Thanks for that. So double duty on Saturday, wrestled, and I love meeting the fans. Fans are brilliant, great, and obviously after the show I always stay behind, and if they need anything signed, any selfies,
that's nice, yeah.
That. But there's a certain thing people tell me.
Are you going to have a pop at the fans here?
I'm having a pop at the fans, but you know
this is the fans that you stay behind that are loyal and hang about wanting to see because they love you.
There's just one thing that they say that just really winds me up. Now bear in mind, I've wrestled twice. I come straight for the ring, I jump the barrier and I sit at the table.
And you sign all that.
More often than not, the first thing folk will say to me is, "You're sweating." You're sweaty. Mate, I've just rolled about with a guy at 20 stain. He's just threw me about Carlisle. You know what I mean? This is my second match. You know what I'm saying? I'm busting at this leotard. It's 50 degrees in this place. There's no air con. Right? Stuffed into a room. Wrestling match. You're sweating.
Does this happen all the time?
This happens all the time.
Every time?
Every time, man. I'm like, I've just wrestled.
What do they expect?
I don't know.
When they ask you that question, what are they expecting you to say?
Thanks. Well, I mean, fucking sweating. You just know that, and everybody's going to start saying this to me every time. You're sweating.
Did you sweat a lot, though?
I'm a big sweater, Ewan. I must admit, I hate it. And I'm getting worse, mate, because see now what I'm having today is I come out my shower and I've googled how to kind of avoid being sweaty when you're putting on your clothes and all that. What I do is I open every window in the house, I stun in the buff, I plug in my hairdryer and just fucking go to town, put it in cool mode and cool myself down with a hairdryer, stick on my breeks and that. And by the time I've got everything like on, my fucking clothes are drenched in sweat. I hate it. That's why if there's anybody out there that can give me a wee deal on Botox or something like that, get it on my chest, my back, my arse. I'd get it everywhere just to stop me sweating profusely. And for fucking folk at wrestling shows to tell me that I'm fucking sweating. Thanks for your support.